Hey everyone, welcome back to CNATT channel. In today's tutorial, we'll show you how to scan a USB flash drive using Windows Defender on Windows 11. This is a great way to make sure your files are safe from malware and viruses. At the end of this tutorial, we'll provide a tip to improve your computer's security when connecting removable devices. So be sure to stay with us until the end. Method 1. Scan USB drive from this PC. The first thing you want to do is plug your USB flash drive into your computer. Once it's detected, you'll see it pop up in File Explorer. But before accessing any files, let's run a quick scan. Now, go ahead and open File Explorer. You can do this by clicking the folder icon on your taskbar or pressing the Windows E keys together on your keyboard. In File Explorer, navigate to this PC. You should see your USB flash drive listed here. It may be named something like USB drive or have a custom name you've given it. Right-click on the USB flash drive and from the context menu, click Show More Options. Now, click Scan with Microsoft Defender. This will initiate a scan to check for any viruses or threats. Once you start the scan, Windows Defender will quickly go through the contents of your USB flash drive. The time it takes depends on how much data is on the drive. You'll be notified if any threats are found. After the scan is complete, Windows Defender will let you know whether your drive is clean or if any threats were detected. If everything is safe, you're good to go. If any threats are found, you'll have the option to review them and take appropriate actions, such as quarantine or removal. By clicking the Detected Infected Files, you will see all available options. The quarantine option isolates the file, making it inactive but retaining it for potential recovery or further analysis. The remove option permanently deletes infected files from the USB drive. The Allow on Device option permits a detected thread to run on your device. Use this option cautiously, typically when you are certain that the detected item is safe. By clicking See Details, you can view information about the affected items, including their file path. After selecting your preferred option, click the Start Actions button. We chose the remove option to delete the infected file from the USB flash drive. As you can see, the infected file has been removed. By clicking Protection History, you will see a list of removed threats. Method 2. Scan USB drive using the Windows Security app. First, click the Start button and type Security. Select Windows Security from the search results to open the app. You can also click the icon on the taskbar for quick access to Windows Security. In Windows Security, navigate to Virus and Threat Protection using the left-hand menu or the options on the right. Under the Current Threats section, click on Scan Options. You'll see four options: Quick Scan, Full Scan, Custom Scan, and Offline Scan. In another tutorial linked above and in the description, we explain how to use these options. Choose the Custom Scan option and click the Scan Now button. In the Select Folder dialog box, go to this PC and select the USB flash drive. Now click Select Folder. This will initiate a scan to check for any viruses or threats. Once the scan is complete, Microsoft Defender Antivirus will let you know whether your drive is clean or if any threats were detected. If everything is safe, you're all set. If any threats are detected, follow the on-screen instructions to remove them. Stay safe while using removable devices. One of the best ways to keep your system safe is to scan the newly inserted USB drive with antivirus software before opening it, and only access it once you're sure it's secure. When you connect a removable device, like a USB flash drive, to your computer, the behavior can vary depending on the settings in the AutoPlay section of Windows. If you're concerned about the possibility of connecting a virus-infected flash drive to your computer, The best way to configure the AutoPlay settings in Windows is to prevent the system from automatically opening or executing files when a removable device is connected. This helps protect your computer from potential malware or viruses on the flash drive. Disabling AutoPlay ensures that no action is automatically taken when a USB device is connected, preventing any malicious software from running without your knowledge. Right-click the Start button and select Settings, or press the Windows I keys together on your keyboard. Go to Bluetooth and Devices. Scroll down and select AutoPlay from the menu on the right. Toggle the switch. Use AutoPlay for all media and devices to off. This ensures that Windows will not automatically open or take any action when a removable device is connected. If you want AutoPlay to stay on, but not automatically open files or run media, you can configure it to take no action when a USB device is connected. In the same AutoPlay settings, leave AutoPlay enabled by keeping the toggle on. On the removable drive, set the action to take no action. This way, AutoPlay will not open any files or run any software, but you can manually access the USB drive. Ensure that real-time protection in Microsoft Defender is enabled. This guarantees that if any malicious files are detected while browsing the drive, Defender will immediately take action. Open Windows Security. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Click Manage Settings. Confirm that real-time protection is turned on. And that's it! Scanning your USB flash drive with Windows Defender is a simple and effective way to protect your files. Additionally, disabling AutoPlay helps ensure that your computer remains safe when using removable devices. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the CNATT channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I see you in the next one.